Hey everyone, happy Martin Luther King Jr. Day, by the way. We haven't said that yet today.
I have a dream cast. Hi guys, I'm Aaron.
I'm Elizabeth, and welcome here on the Grid Network. Publisher Bandai Namco has released a new trailer for its cross-gen racing simulator, Project Cars.
I've always wanted a cross-dressing simulator.
You messed it up when you stuttered.
Dang it.
It was almost funny.
I tried so hard.
The new trailer showcases Project Cars pushing graphical boundaries. The footage also demonstrates weather effects and its variety of car models from F1 all the way through to hot hatches, along with hypercars and more.
So much sexiness.
Seriously.
Project Cars will launch across PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and PC on March 20th, following a recent decision to delay the hyper-realistic racing sim. But
yes,
a release date for the Wii U is currently undecided. As
the Wii U always is late.
Freaking always.
I know. What is this?
Just stop it. Racism. Developer Slightly Mad Studios says it is the most technically advanced, beautiful, intense, and authentic racing game on the planet that's been tested, guided, and approved every step of the way by both gamers and real life pro drivers alike. My God, that is a sentence where you just said your game is the best ever because you said so.
That's actually
true. I don't really like that. Sorry, guy.
Well, both the Xbox One and PS4 editions will run at 60 frames per second, while Slightly Mad Studios has also said that it's aiming for a 1080p resolution on both consoles. And according to Bandai Namco, Project Cars boasts the largest track roster of any recent racing game, as well as a freeform career mode that allows you to choose your own path.
I like it. It's like a racing game that gives you a little bit more freedom than just racing. You get to choose your own way.
Exactly. So it's kind of like life.
It's real life.
You like that? It's got deep. All right. Will you be playing in March? Let us know in the comments below. And enjoy the rest of your days. I am Elizabeth.
I am Aaron.
Bye, guys.
See ya.